Welcome to my channel. I am Abracadabra, and today I'm doing a back-to-back reaction. The previous one I did of Electric Light Orchestra was Showdown, but this here song is called Long Black Road. After I did the reaction to Showdown, I looked up their info, found out that they had another song on another movie that I love, and that's American Hustle. So here I am, man, back with another reaction for Electric Light Orchestra. Make sure to like, subscribe, comment, hit that notification bell, man. Let's just jump right into it. I love this tune already.
They used to tell me, boy, you ain't going nowhere. And your big long hair. You gotta realize all your responsibilities. You gotta get out to work and face reality. You gotta get up in the morning, take your heavy load, and you gotta keep going down the long black road.
That's pretty clever, Rick. I love that. Road. Good morning song, man. This is pretty dope. I don't remember when this, what part this played on in America Hustle. I'm gonna go back over the movie to see. But this music sounds good, man. They dope. Killing it, right?
And you gotta get up in the morning, take your heavy load, and you gotta keep going down the long black road.
That shit tough. Another song to start off your morning with, man. That's pretty dope, man. They really good. They really have this soulful sound to them. And at the beginning of the opening of the song, before the lyrics, the music, you could tell it's the 70s. It seemed like that particular sound was done in a lot of 70s music, man. Which is incredible, man, because it's a dope sound for your ears. The music all together was fucking incredible. And as simple as he wrote it, as far as like trying to display what he was trying to say, you know, you totally get it, man. You know, especially you growing up, they telling you like this is the blueprint. You got to get up, get out there, get a job or whatever and work hard. This is it. you gotta deal, this is how life is, you know. And other people may have dreams, man, and they don't wanna live their life like that, you know. Either way, you still end up, man, having to work. Whether you're doing art or whatever it is, still work at the end of the day to try to feed yourself. I get what people tell you when you're growing up, but it also can stifle people's dreams at the same time, man. So I love this song. I'm gonna look back on and watch the movie. I'm gonna watch the movie again, and I want to see what part this piece played on, because I want to see if it fits. But that's the thing about music and movies to me, whether the song fits the scene and how it affects the scene and put more into the scene. So I want to see what part of the movie, because I don't remember when this played on the movie. But yeah, man, Electric Light Orchestra, that's back-to-back reactions for them. Definitely checking out more of their stuff, man. They're an incredible group, very soulful, very soulful. The dude got a soulful tune to him. Their music got a soulful tune to it. So yeah, this is the type of shit I like waking up to too, you know what I mean? It just gets you through the day. You start out with negative music, you're gonna have a negative day, but you start out with them motivational fucking songs, motivational music, man. Seem like the rest of the day really goes kind of in your favor. So yeah, make sure to like, subscribe, comment, hit that notification bell, and until the next time, man, peace.